juicy. Pull it up there. Put it up on the table. It'll bite off a chunk and then take it back to its nest. I've watched them get after tomato worms before. Bite off a chunk of caterpillar meat and take it home to the kids. What's it looking for? Wiping its mouth off. It's too juicy. It's just wiping up caterpillar juice everywhere. It needs a napkin. Wet nap.